Hello, I'm Rydian, and today I'm going to be giving a quick overview of the LITHOS texture pack created by Eleazar. This is a vanilla-style texture pack. As you can see, it looks just like a standard Minecraft world, because this is one and we are using a vanilla-style pack. You won't find any blocks that have had their textures completely redone to the point that it's incomprehensible and unrecognizable. You can see that this is the oak tree texture, but you can also see it is not the vanilla one. It is definitely an improvement over vanilla. And speaking of improvements, Eleazar has been using various new features and resource packs in order to improve the base Minecraft experience and look. For example, you can see that the base texture on the torches is glowing. He's using texture animations. And these doors are actually custom 3D models. This is one of the reasons that they're called resource packs instead of texture packs now, is because you don't just hold textures in them. You can hold alternate sounds, animations, and block models. So this just shows the attention to detail that's been done, and this sort of thing is a really good improvement. Now, moving inside, you can see various icons, you can see various things in the chest, and everything's pretty recognizable. Cooked chicken, wheat, this is steak, melon. You don't have to sit there and point at something to figure out what it is. Just from looking at it, everything's evident, but none of these are actually the vanilla icons. These are all completely custom. Same thing with the textures on the crops themselves. You can see that you can tell what they are compared to vanilla, but they also look nicer. They look different. In fact, speaking of enhancements, if we climb down the ladder, we will notice that the ladders are actually custom models as well. It's not just the door. This looks a hell of a lot better than it does in vanilla, just because of this. Mushrooms as well have been given custom models, the red mushroom and the brown mushroom. See? And in comparison to vanilla, stuff like this really enhances the Minecraft experience. See these doors? These are nice. It's like a gated doorway down into where the mining area in my dungeon is. This looks really nice. It's like bars you're actually looking through as if it was some sort of protected area. If we were to take off this resource pack and just use all the vanilla styles, you would see that the vanilla one, same idea, but it just looks like crap because it's a flat, transparent texture on a single plane. Now, if we're going to stick Lithos back in, you can definitely see the improvement now that I've done that comparison. This texture pack is not complete. Eleazar is still working on it. He is working on it actively. He has been following all of the Minecraft updates, and he has been creating new textures to fully flesh out what's available. I highly suggest that you give this a try if you are tired of the low-quality vanilla textures, but you want a texture pack that won't make your builds look like crap when they're used in vanilla. This is definitely a pack that has my recommendation.